Hello everyone, this is Supriya Ambarkar, Assistant Professor in Computer Science and Engineering Department at Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to discuss a topic on different cloud deployment models. The learning outcome of this topic are, at the end of this session, the students will be able to explain the various cloud deployment models. Also, students will be able to explain the different examples of cloud deployment models. So, basically there are four different types of cloud deployment models, such as the first one is private cloud, second one is community cloud, third is public cloud, and last one is a hybrid cloud. These deployment models represent a specific type of cloud environment, primarily distinguished by ownership, size, and access. Deployment to the cloud, which refers to the enablement of software as a service, platform as a service, or infrastructure as a service solutions that may be accessed on demand by end users or consumers. Now, initially, we will see the concept of cloud deployment model. So the cloud deployment models are the type of access to the cloud, which means how the cloud is located. It is about the provision of services, and these services has the providers as well as the consumers. According to the need of the consumer, providers should provide a service, which means your service should be deployed. The action of bringing resources into effectiveness, that's why we want these types of models. So cloud can be commonly categorized into the four types, such as private, community, public, and hybrid. Now we will see in details of private cloud. Here the cloud infrastructure is maintained and operated for a specific organization. So, the private cloud may exist on-premises or off-premises, or it may be managed by the organizations or third party. The two private cloud scenarios are exist. On-site private cloud, which is applies to a private clouds implemented at customers' premises. And second one is outsource private cloud, which applies to the private cloud where server side is outsourced to the hosting companies. So again, this may exist on premise or off premise. Here privately share the virtualized resources. So this is all about private cloud. Now we will see the community cloud. Here infrastructure is shared by several organizations. It supports a specific community that has shared concerns, which means mission, security, requirement, policies, compliances, considerations, etc. Here we want to share an example like universities, government departments, central banks, etc. are often find this type of clouds very useful. Also, it has two possible scenarios, on-site, on-premise, or outsource of premise. On-site community cloud scenario, which applies to community clouds implemented on the premises of the consumers composing a community cloud. Second, outsource community cloud, which applies to the community implemented on the premises of the consumers composing a community cloud managed by organization or third party. So this is all about community cloud. Now we will see the public cloud. A public cloud is publicly accessible cloud environment owned by a third party cloud provider. The IT resources on public clouds are usually provisioned via the previously described cloud delivery models and are generally offered to cloud consumers at a cost or are commercialized via other avenues, such as an advertisement. So here again, the infrastructure is made available to the general public. or a large industry group which is owned by an organization selling cloud services. The consumer can develop and deploy a service in the cloud. So it is a very little financial outlay is required. Again, we can publicly share virtualized resources in this public cloud. So this cloud is available to the public on a commercial basis. Now we will see the hybrid cloud. Hybrid cloud, it is a combination or a composition of two or more clouds, such as private, community or public, which are remains unique entities but are bound together by standardizes of the primary technology. This enables data applications portabilities. Hybrid deployment architectures can be complex and challenging to create and maintain due to the potential disparity in cloud environments and the fact that management responsibilities are typically split between the private cloud provider organization and the public cloud provider organizations. Here in this diagram, we will see how exactly the four different cloud models are going to manage. First, public cloud. Public cloud has an interaction of a particular organization with the upper general public. Then private cloud. It is owned by a single organization. Private clouds enables an organization to use cloud deployment technologies that are means of centralizing access to IT resources by different parts, locations or departments of that organization. Then community cloud, it is similar to a public cloud except that its access is limited to a specific community of cloud consumers. Then last one is an hybrid cloud. It is a cloud environment comprised of two or more different cloud deployment models. For an example, a cloud consumer may choose to deploy cloud services processing sensitive data to a private cloud and other less sensitive cloud services to a public cloud. So result of this combination is a hybrid deployment models. So this is all about the diagram of a particular deployment models. Now pause a video and write it down your answer. State the different examples of cloud deployment models. Now we will see the public cloud examples. IBM Smart Cloud, Google App Engine, Microsoft Windows Azure, Amazon EC2, Elastic Compute Cloud. So these are the few examples comes under the category of public cloud. Here we will discuss Google App Engine, which gives us some different types of services such as My Account, Google Maps, Searching, Emailing, Drive, Calendars, News, Contacts, Translate, Photos, etc. So this is one of the example of public cloud which we want to interact by day-to-day life. Then we will see the examples of private cloud, Amazon VPC, Virtual Private Cloud, Microsoft ECI Data Center, VMware Cloud Infrastructure Suite, Ubuntu Enterprise Cloud, Eucalyptus. Eucalyptus is an open source software platform for implementing infrastructure as a service in a private or hybrid cloud computing environments. The Eucalyptus cloud platform pulls together existing virtualized infrastructure to create cloud resources for infrastructure as a service, network as a service, and storage as a service. The name Eucalyptus is an acronym for Elastic Utility Computing Architecture for linking your programs to useful systems. Now we will see the community cloud examples such as Microsoft Government Community Cloud, Google Apps for Government, etc. Now we will see the hybrid cloud examples. VMware vCloud, that is one of the hybrid cloud service, Windows Azure. So these are the examples of hybrid clouds. These are the references which I have referred for this particular topic. Thank you one and all. Thank you.